You're
not supposed to get that weird wound in our hands.
Oh, God.
Okay. Well, we just had a quick look.
I think what you fed me gave me cancer.
It was just some chips. It was just some bag of chips. I don't think it can affect you with lunar cancer.
I'd be some bullshit and I'd have to kill you.
Well, my back should be protected from stuff.
From stuff? What kind of stuff?
I don't know, leakage and going into the back with all these gels that we've been getting hitting us. Also, we had to use the restroom in the corners here. But anyways, continuing onward.
Continuing onward. Because I am the leader now.
Yeah, made this test myself. They're all smaller tests. Diaphragm, by the way, jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, all these pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Active dynamite.
I don't like the looks of this. What I do?
I guess the back right now. And then maybe. Ah, I see. That's the wrong thing. That's the wrong thing. There's a place to put a magnificent funnel. Can you reach that spot? Right there.
Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there? Right? Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Okay. That's fine. That's why I can't help you solve the test. Same portal here on the ground below us. Orange one. This will be sky lifted. Man. I see a solution, I think. Forward. Go back on the platform. Alright, look up. There's the button. Use the orange portal on the ground right there.
Why is your voice starting to sound weird?
I don't know, I fry all the chips.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All you had to do was talk that louder.
Oh, hold on.
Good job.
I just want to say good job.
Yay, Katty. Katty, you should leave portal.
No.
What about me?
Okay, fine. Okay, now it's my turn to lead.
Okay, go, Katty.
I'm coming, don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I find a sealed-off wing, hundreds of perfectly good test chambers, just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Sure, they're very good as new.
Skeletons? Right, I guess I did stockpile some tests.
Oh, he's putting tests together right now, literally. Lives are all bottomless. Okay, so where do we start? Not with the thingy.
Okay,
Start with thingy, go to thingy, go to thingy. What about to the either left or right? Let me get you over there. Like, how about lower?
Okay, that still works.
That still works, okay. Whee! Don't scrape your leg, I'm out.
Well, why'd you do it?
I caught me off guard.
You're stupid.
That portable?
What did that accomplish?
Wait.
What
does it do? Oh, the box. Don't worry, the box is in the box.
Oh.
I guess there's a blue portal somewhere to get the box. Yeah. No, okay, let's try over here.
Dude, I know how to do this.
Did it. And entering. Katty, no.
See, this is why I don't do puzzles. What the hell am I supposed to do? I didn't even get the box.
Okay, so I got the box. I dropped the box. There's loose.
Wait.
Then I just dropped the box.
But then, how the heck do I keep the ball?
Wait, right there. Wait, right there. Shoot it. The ability to run the bus. That's kind of awkward. In the grand scheme of life, that's kind of awkward that our boss can just run away from us.
Okay. Please don't.
So we need it on that button up there. The button up there, see?
Okay.
Can we like jump in and put it into the thing itself? Or can we just like do that anyway? Okay. Okay, we might have to like find a way to go. To get up. We can't go on the floor? Yes, we can.
Okay.
We might almost need to follow him. Because, I mean, how else would we go on the platform?
Thank you. But then...
Don't grab us. It's falling on us. It's locked down. We need to search the portal.
Oh, here we go. Here it comes.
Oh, we need to drop down.
Happening sooner.
That's a valid question. Laboratories. Wheatley Laboratories.
How do I get up in here?
much for that one. That's not necessarily an answer.
You know what sucks?
I think I have an idea. It's a similar idea to the first idea. I think you're fine, just go over here. Okay, now, that we're over here, let's just push that box off.
Because we're doing it right.
We're doing the test right, but I don't think you get anything from it, I guess.
Oh, sorry. I didn't disturb you too much. Then it was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing. Just reading, books.
There you go.
So not anyway, just finish the last one. Just made the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Thanks. It. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Who there's not?
Let's see. Aerial face plays. You haven't seen more of these for a while.
Sorry, I hope I didn't disturb you too much, but it was the sound of books, pages being turned, so that's just what I was doing, just reading,
Where's the exit?
So not the moral. Anyway, just finish the last one, just made the hardest one, okay. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about, understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Thanks, it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Who there's not?
There we go, let's try this. This might be a smart move. Button. So he is basically a drug addict. They can't get enough drug. That's what's going on right now.
Uh-huh.
And the drug, he's built up a resistance to the drug. So now he's just gonna get mad at us. Home forewarning. An Operation Arrow exception has occurred at neutron multiplication rates at spike value 99999999. Press any key to vent radiology emission into the atmosphere. Consult reactor core manual for instructions on proper reactor core maintenance and repair. Press any key to continue.
I don't like this.
I know.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. I thought maybe proximity to the test solving might give us.
What?
What was that? Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
That would be perfect.
You need to go back over there.
I can't. There's the grilly grill. I just can't take the box to the grilly grill. You need to take the box up there.
I'm stupid.
That's okay. I mean, it would sound like a good idea in theory. If it just wasn't that simple problem or the fact that this is the actual solution to the fucking puzzle. I just... Again, the amazing fact of accidentally solving the entire puzzle by accident. Oh, gosh.
Drop the box!
Drop the box, I won't get over.
Why won't it?
It would land down there, but it wouldn't hit on the button.
Well, then put it down there!
Okay. Oh my, it's deep, bro. First, before I do that, crap, I can't get my wall back.
You know, I wish you would have kept it at the wall.
Let me get the wall back because I think I got this. I got this. I got this. I have this. This is what I have, and I have this. Okay. There's a whoosh and a bing and an okay. And then we go right there. Walk that off, and then we're golden. We're golden. We are golden.
Thank you.
We're just golden. That's what I need to go do.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that wasn't the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Then that hit bomber. Here we go. Let's go on up. Going on up.
Okay, we've just been doing it for 26 minutes.
Yeah, we can go a little bit further. Oof. This lab is insane.
Mm-hmm.
If we try to break it, it's still insane. This is not.
I'm going to take you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get them all sort of concentrated.
Why didn't you?
Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, I just give you a wave with you before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil your thing when I watch it later.
10. Accomplishes none of the things. Yes, exactly what I wanted. None of it being solved. Okay, so. Ow. Okay. So far we have no solutions. I could be a button. Or box or something. So this accomplishes. Okay, that brings that down to that level. So when I am a box, I need to have. So I don't need to be a box. What's over here? Just a small random section over here. Another box. Solving this puzzle in the slightest. have some type of moment to weakness. Wait. Oh, I know how to get momentum. Wee. What did I even accomplish? Oh, come with me, Mark. Okay. Yeah. I'm entirely sure how to play it. Wait, no, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, no. Okay, no. No, no. I got this. I got this. I have this. It's mine to have, and I shall take it. What do I have? Shoot. Dead over there. Perfect. Now that was a bank shot right there. Did you see that? I mean, basketball with that. And then we have this. All is good in the world with this. And we just put this here. Ask where she's going to go first. Ow, my butt. What happened to this? So that's a mission accomplished. Shoot it from right here, and then boom, that's all I gotta do. But first step is, how do I move this box while being on there? That's the question I have to ask. First thought's a portal. I mean, that's like the problem solver. Each time I say that's the problem solver and the portal. Problem, and that's where you'll get a half solution to the problem. Come on there.
Damn, you just solved it, didn't you? Right? I told you to tell me. Ah, why are you making this so hard for me?
That would be important. I mean, in a sense, the lab exploding would be good if we could get everyone out of here. But we don't know if we can get everyone.
I'm just gonna shut up.
I don't know. I don't know which is the right choice. Merciless violence or... I mean, all we wanted to do is come in here and rescue our friends. We thought that would... Having to hack the robot on there would make it easier, not make it explode. We gotta put the right robot back on there. Put the right robot in there in charge for that reason.
Was self-destructing or anything? Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. Should have had one or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Morning. Core overheating.
My man keeps telling me I'm a holster. Ignore my excitement. Just keep on testing.
We're so screwed. Yeah, I did. Thank you.
box on there?
Maybe. But that don't make no sense. There's no way, because there's no thing there.
Yeah, there he is.
First, get over there again with the box. Again, folks, I say.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
Ruff, ruff, ruff. Okay. Somewhere.
Hopefully. We really need to take a break.
Okay, okay. Let's take a small break. Let's take a small break to catch our breath.
Okay, let's take a small break.